The 13 days after we awoke were the beginning of the end.
Serious?
Be quiet.
Best of luck.
She did it!
Hands high!
Freeze!
Not Alessi.
So far, so good. They all want to fight.
Hey. Good for them.
Thank you.
Wasn't like a challenge now, all right? Hey! Time to go! I'm coming!
Jump! Heads up.
This thing won't give up. We did it. Aren't you supposed to protect civilians, soldier? I mean, you are Sanctum, aren't you? What are you doing trying to stop the purge? Why don't you tell me that?
I was a soldier.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Chocobo, we just can't catch a break, can we?
Yeah, that's a good question. Oh well, I better follow her. I'm getting too old for this. Sure, we can get through here.
suppose this is. Came out to play. Wanting to get purged, I get. But taking on trained soldiers?
Better to die than get sent to Pulse. It's hell for the Brimstone.
Yeah, well, hell's not sounding too bad. Because this place ain't exactly paradise.
Domesticated peacekeepers. Nothing to worry about.
Maybe not for a soldier girl, but I'm trying to say... Hey! Gotta fight again.
Hit!
Preemptive strike.
Rebels!
So much for the element of surprise.
There's no time.
Then what do you suggest we do?
Quiet.
Hey. Hey! Wait!
No, don't leave me!
Let go!
No, hell no! You're my only way out of here! Get us across. Right there. Right?
Looks that way.
right. You leave this to me.
Our lucky day.
Deep Ortiz, are we? Weapons down. I'd hate for this to turn ugly.
Turn ugly?
He wants to kill us without a fight.
Time's up!
Soldier, what's your angle? What? Classified military info? Huh? What's the matter? You quit, didn't you? Did you think I'm gonna go out there and just tell everybody your secret?
I'll see. My angle. I'm after the foul sea. Still happy you tagged along.
Didn't have a choice.
wishes for a successful relocation. Your noble and selfless sacrifice ensures the continued safety and peace of our society. Were it not for this remarkable gesture, every resident of Kakuta, your family, your friends, your neighbors, would be exposed to the dangers of the world below. By choosing to leave Kakuta and participating in this migration...
Migration? More like extermination.
Huge. You stay here.
So sorry. I didn't mean to.
These people need heroes. Here. You keep your cool, and they will too. You got it?
Got it.
What's our motto?
The Army's no match for Nora.
That a boy.
And when we're taking a dirt nap, you can save them all.
No, that's even worse.
No dirt naps today. We're all in this together. Our enemy's the Cocoon Sanctum. Their dreaded SCICOM, no less.
What's the dread? SCICOM's nothing but a whole bunch of bluster and bullying. They've got nothing on Nora.
Well, we are the heroes after all.
Let's prove it!
Yeah! Yeah.
Sanctum's gonna pay for this. Wrapped up and ready!
More.
There are soldiers everywhere.
Yo, boss. What's the plan?
Charge in, guns blazing.
Hey, that's not a plan.
Real heroes don't need plans.
Same plan as always. Hit them hard, and hit them again. You all okay? Hey, careful with those. Don't worry. No one's moving to Pulse today. We'll clear you a path out of here, so be ready
Wait,
to-
Wait! Let me fight
yeah,
with you!
You can't expect us to just sit here!
Good help.
Yep.
Please, let us help!
Okay, then. Volunteers front and center.
Here, take this one.
This
one. Here you go. And one for you.
Count me in.
Here's yours. Take care now.
Mom?
Don't worry.
Huh?
So I just
hold it steady.
Here.
Yeah, feels good.
Yeah, nice.
Can you show me again?
You got it.
That's how it works.
You sure?
Yeah. Moms are tough.
Right.
It's the last one, boss.
All right, last one. Somebody take it.
Yeah.
Push comes to shove. Keep him safe.
First impression of snow? All talk.
All right, lay low and you'll be fine. We'll clear out the area. Going home together!
Come on! Everybody up!
Right. New recruits, on me!
Come on.
Right. Time to go, kiddo.
We're not losing to SciComm, you hear me?
This'll be a piece of cake.
stay sharp. We don't want to make their job any easier.
Didn't I? Moms are tough.
Oh!
Get him home. Please.
Hold on!
It's an out-and-out massacre. Those people won't even live long enough to die on Pulse.
That was the idea.
What?
Sanctum logic. They conjured up the courage to eliminate a threat. I mean, why carry the danger all the way to Pulse? Why not just stamp it out here? Execution masquerading as exile. That's all the Purge ever was.
Relocation to Pulse. How does the government get away with pulling crap like that? And you? You knew this was gonna happen?
The Purge was SCICOM. Private Sanctum troops, not the Guardian Corps.
SCICOM? Guardian Corps? Soldiers are soldiers, aren't they? Pulse Falci and their lessee are enemies of the state. Tell a soldier to kill an enemy, and you really think it's gonna matter what uniform he's wearing?
Might have mattered to that one. Couldn't shoot. Got himself shot instead.
How about you? Hmm? Order say shoot, you pull the trigger? Fine. Forget I asked.
Wait. What?
The will of the people of Cocoon.
Just what you were looking for.
Yeah. Right in there.
The Pulse File C.
Smiled, didn't you? But really, I was afraid. I was always afraid.
So, how do you figure that Pulse File C is different from the Sanctum's? All things being equal, I'd just as soon keep one.
Time to jump.
Yeah, no.
Hey! Hang on! What the? Hey!
Damn. Well, she can do it, so can we.
What about the others? They didn't die. They couldn't have died.
Of course not.
Hey, get a grip, man! What's wrong with you?
Get him home. Get who home?
Toss me that.
Catch. What are you doing?
So what are you afraid of, huh? You're supposed to be the hero. She's waiting there, ain't she? Your lovely bride-to-be? Isn't it about time you picked her up?
Yeah. There's our ride.
Now you're talking.
Everyone's all right.
Standing there ain't gonna stop us.
Oh.
Don't go rushing in on your own. Weapon ready to fire. Stay sharp.
All right, on my go.
Right.
That's a sad sound. Where's the soul? Okay.
Hey, Godot.
Yeah?
If you don't know who you've got to save, you just protect them all, right?
Something on your mind? You got plenty of time for thinking on the way, hero.
Yeah.
It's us.
Don't shoot.
Snow.
Since when do you care about kids?
Paper for a friend.
Okay.
Hey, Snow. You made it.
Hey, yo. Whew. So, hey. You really managed to use that thing?
I think I'm done.
You're done when we are.
Ow, what?
That's the one.
Didn't you have something to tell him?
Yeah.
All right, then.
But I...
I'll go with you.
What?
You have no idea what it was like.
Oh. Everyone's safe?
The army's no match for Nora!
I meant the kids.
All accounted for.
Okay. Let's keep it that way, all right? I'll swing by the Vestige. Keep the kids out of trouble.
You got it. Say hi to the missus for me. You go skirt chasing, I take care of the kids. Some husband.
Dinner's on me.
Better be home cooking.
When's the wedding, lover boy?
Well, don't worry, none of you are invited.
We're still going.
Hey, you serious?
What about me?
Catch you later.
you all someplace safe.
Stop running around, kid!
Leave this to Nora. Psycom's nothing.
Where are you?
What are we supposed to do?
Please! Everybody keep calm!
Honey, where are you?
Stay with your family. Leave this to Nora.
Bring me every round you can carry.
We'll get you all someplace.
It's dirty. What's the point of living?
We can't go any farther. Okay?
I want to tell him. It's just that...
Say, you know how to fly this?
Yeah, I think so.
All right! In you go! That way.
No. Huh? If we go in there, that thing could... It could make us Lassie. Oh. This is... I don't think I can...
You can do it.
What are you two doing?
Here we go!
Uh-oh.
Get back here! You hear me? Hey!
The Pulse Falci. It held our future. And our fate. Guess it's just us.
What did you expect? Even soldiers know not to go near the Falci. You become a Pulse Falci, and you're finished.
What do you mean, finished?
Haven't you heard, Miss...
Vanille.
Huh?
My name. And yours?
Hope. Thank you. What were we thinking?
Well, since we're here, let's look around. Check this out.
Hey! Vanille, where are you?
Well?
That's...
Take that!
to exploring.
Better stay close. This is the right way. Thank you. Scared?
Not so much.
You really don't get it.
Pulse Falsi and Lissy are bad news. That's why Cocoon kicked them out. Live too close to the Falsi, one-way ticket to Pulse. That's the purge in a nutshell.
If they catch us here, they'll purge us too, and
what's
then...
What's your problem?
What's my... Pulse is hell on Earth.
Huh? We'll be okay. Calm down.
Get off me.
Sarah!
Huh?
Can you hear me? Where are you?
Don't worry, Sarah. Your hero is on his way. Wonder what that's for.
Nothing to worry about!
This!
How about this?
Just hold on, Sarah.
Still won't budge? I think the door's winning.
Why didn't I listen?
Beg your pardon?
It was me. This is my fault.
Beg your pardon?
Cover your ears.
Huh? Oh, blast charge? Oh, wait, hold on. All right, go for it! Make it happen!
I'm so sorry. Please let me in. Please?
Hey!
Right.
What? How'd you open it? After you. Thank you.
thing some kind of welcoming present from that first recon team they sent in?
Years.
Death machines. Fantastic.
If those things are still around, might be some soldiers trapped in here too. Except they'd probably be Lassie by now. Huh? Not even human anymore. Just post Lassie. Enemy's a cocoon. Can't show him any mercy.
There's the next one.
What I'm talking about. Baby, your hero's on the way. Hang on, baby. Your hero's on the way.
He is here. Calling himself a hero.
He's coming our way.
What should I do?
Tell him what you need to.
But nothing I say will change what happened.
We could just run away. At all. We're daydreaming now.
You get in here. You gotta leave. Okay, listen. Find some place to hide and keep quiet. Once I find Sarah, we'll all leave together. You'll be home in time for dinner.
You...
Wait! Who's Sarah?
My wife. Future wife, that is. She's a Pulse Lassie.
No.
She's here somewhere, along with that Falcee. I gotta find her and set her free.
What's wrong with you? Why do you want to help a Lassie? They're the enemy. Huh? How can you save a Lassie? And not... That's insane!
Probably. But I gotta do something, right? I'll be back.
Should we wait around for him? And hitch a ride?
I'd rather go to Pulse! Why is this happening to me? When they found the Falcee the other day, we were just visiting Bodom! But
The army took us, threw us on that train. Because of that guy, Mamas.
Probably shouldn't leave them alone.
And he wants to help us, see?
Hey again.
Hey. Let's go with him.
What?
You gotta talk to him, Hope. If you don't take this chance, you'll regret it forever.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go.
What's gotten into you, soldier? Thought you came for a fight.
My sister.
Your sister?
She's a Lassie.
What? A Pulse Lassie?
The Falcee has her captive, but I'll find her.
Is she still... Hey, what was her focus? When she became a Lassie, what did the Falcee order her to do? It wasn't blow up Cocoon or anything like that, was it?
I didn't ask.
Listen to me. When a person gets cursed by a Falcee, they become a Lassie. And they get given a focus, right? How do I put this? If they don't carry it out, Lassie end up as one of those things. What I'm saying is, if your sister's gone that far, I mean, she might still... How can I... Oh, man. There's no way to turn a Lassie back into a human. Even if she completes her focus, there's no changing her fate. She'll live her life as a Falcee slave. Don't make her suffer.
Just say it! Any Lassie, anyone who might ever become a Lassie should be wiped off the face of Cocoon. It's people like you that started the purge in the first place.
So, that's a Sith, huh? Some innocent kid gets picked as a Sith one day.
Ha!
Now.
Huh.
Time to go. We have to leave before the army. What?
That's a Pulse brand. That girl's a Lassie.
I already told you that.
Pulse Lassie are the enemies of Cocoon.
So they should die?
Listen, if she fails her focus, you know how that'll end.
And killing her is a mercy?
You came.
Sarah! Sarah.
Is that my hero?
Let's get you out of here.
Hands off. I'm taking her home.
Sis.
I'm not your sister. You couldn't protect her. It's your fault she
can save us.
Sarah?
Save us. Or protect us all. Save Cocoon.
Save Cocoon? Sarah, that was your focus?
Anything. I'll do anything. Leave it to me. You'll see. I'll protect Cocoon. I'll save everyone.
Somehow. I'll make things right.
You just relax.
Thank you.
Sarah!
Transformed into crystal and gain eternal life.
Just like the stories say.
Sarah, sweet dreams.
Sweet dreams? She's not sleeping! Sarah's... She's...
She's alive!
No.
The legend. Remember the legend! Lassie, who fulfilled their focus, turn to crystal and gain eternal life. It's the same with Sarah. Eternal life. She's not dead! Sarah's my bride-to-be. I promise to be hers forever. I don't care how many years I have to wait.
It's over! Open your eyes and face reality!
Sarah, does becoming a Lassie really mean losing everything?
Oh, wait!
What now?
The army!
The target is almost in place. Surface team, what is your status?
Good to go. Resistance is under control. The assault procedure's planned.
Leave no trace. The Pulse vestige never existed.
what the patch was, right?
All they care about is getting everything from Pulse off Cocoon. Dead or alive, it's all the same.
We can't stay here. They'll kill us.
I'll be right back. Hold on.
Trenchcoat, where you going?
Day with the Foul Sea. Got some things to talk about.
What? You're gonna ask it to help her? Are you out of your mind, kid? That thing wants to chew us up and spit us out.
Well, what do you want me to do?
Lightning?
Here we go.
So this is the Foul Sea.
Sarah's a crystal now. You gave her a focus, and she did it. You got what you want. Now let her go! Please. Turn her back! I'll be your Lassie instead!
Fine. You go on begging. Like this thing gives a damn what we want!
Lightning!
It's this thing's fault the purge started. And it's people who are dying. Sarah told us to save Cocoon. That means this thing needs to die. What?
Come on now. You really think you can kill a Fauci?
I'm doing this for Sarah.
I'm in. As long as you don't mind an amateur. I got these things. Might as well use them.
Thanks.
What's going on?
When I couldn't see a future, and I was afraid. When the future was clear, and it hurt to see, I'd just close my eyes and lose myself in happier days.
To watch from.
The whole game's here tonight.
How'd that happen?
Don't know. Destiny?
More like dumb luck.
Let's go find him.
Excuse me.
See you around.
You know.
No, but I want to.
You just missed her. She said she'd be at the usual place.
Thanks.
Sorry about that. Now, who'd you say you were looking for?
Here goes. Making a wish?
Maybe I was. I was hoping that tomorrow I can tell my sister. She'll be so mad, knowing I hid it from her.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll take the blame for you. You know, you should ask for something bigger. These are wish-granting fireworks, like in the stories.
Stories, huh? We'll see who fulfill their focus. They become crystal and gain eternal life.
Would help if they gave you some clue about what you're supposed to do. We'll figure this thing out. You will never be one of those monsters.
So what will I be? A crystal?
Yesterday at the store, I got us something. I don't know much about jewelry, but I hope you like it. Stand by you, no matter what happens. I'm yours forever. Sarah. My one, my only. Will you marry me?
Yes.
She said yes!
I love these fireworks. They granted my wish.
Your wish?
Before I asked you to marry me, I wished that you would say yes.
Then maybe they'll grant mine, too.
What's that?
To have the courage to tell Lightning that I've become a Lassie.
Hey, our engagement is way bigger news. Oh, man, I can't wait to see her face. She'll be my new sister.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Snow?
Yeah. What? That was close.
Snow.
This must be Lake Brescia?
Well, I guess we fell from up there. And the lake turned to crystal?
Help me out here! I mean, did the Foul Sea do this? How in the world did we end up here?
How should I know?
We're alive! How?
Sarah! No one survives a fall from that high. Not without a miracle. Sarah saved us!
Sarah, listen. It's all your fault. She got...
Hey, 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 hey! Watch out!
What did I just do?
You used magic. You used the power of Lassie. The Falsi cursed us. We're Lassie now.
Thank you.
stay sharp.
So we really are, Lissy.
Looks like it.
You too?
Yep. Right here.
Okay.
Lissy to the last. Why me? I don't even know you! Will you have to go and attack that thing? Leave me alone! It's your fault. It's your fault, my... You could have. All of this is your and Sarah's fault!
Watch it! Sorry.
Everything is gonna be all right. You'll see. Come on. Off we go.
Let's see, huh?
Yep. We're all playing for Team Pulse now.
Why me?
Okay, if we don't know our focus, how do we complete it?
I think I saw it.
Saw what?
That is how a focus comes down, people. The Fauci, they don't spell it out with clear-cut instructions. All you get is a hazy glimpse.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you know, that's what they say. You know, legends and all. Legends. Yeah.
Did you see anything?
It's all kind of foggy, but I saw this big, towering.
What? Wait a minute. Hold on now. Do we all have the same dream?
Ragnarok.
So, we all saw the same dream. We all heard that same voice.
Mm-hmm. You mean that was our focus? But how are we supposed to know what to do from that?
Mm-hmm.
That's the tricky part. The dream's the only hint the Fauci gives us. Figuring out what to do with it, that's our job.
Okay. We're Pulse-Lissy, right? Enemies of Cocoon. So, does that mean that our focus is...
Are we supposed to...
save her?
Say what?
Our focus is to protect Cocoon.
Really? Okay. And why's that?
Sarah told us. Let's do it. We're all in this together. I'm gonna look for Sarah. She ought to be nearby.
I'll come too! Wait!
Jeez. Yeah, that boy can't stay still.
Really?
We need to find a way out of here. We can worry about everything else later. gotta be a way through here somewhere. Let's keep looking.
Things out ahead. Watch the others, Blake.